We've been approaching cancer treatment the same way for well over 100 years. Surgery, chemotherapy, radiation. We have to ask questions. We have too much information and there's too much research now that we're not integrating therapeutic nutrition, oncology nutrition, therapeutic diets, metabolic therapies like ketosis and fasting right alongside with chemotherapy and radiation. It's time for all the patients to know, and it's time that oncology nutrition be part of the standard of care.